Yellow Drag Racing Series is taking a weekend off, but nostalgia racers from all over the country are right here at Bakersfield at Formoso Auto Club Raceway for the 59th annual March Meet.
Most of drag racing's legends have won here at the March Meet, including Big Daddy Don Garlitz, Don the Snake Prudhomme, Tom the Mongoose McEwen, Shirley Muldowney, Jungle Jim, and even John Force. Great crowds on Saturday for all-day qualifying in every class of nostalgia drag racing, but the big stars are Nostalgia Top Fuel and Nostalgia Funny Car. Due to weather and cold temperatures on Sunday, the finals for both Nitro classes were held on Monday. First up is the Funny Car Final featuring Canadian Ryan Hodgson and Hot Rod Heritage Series champion Chris Cravo driving for Bucky Austin. Hodgson takes his first ever March Meet Funny Car win, while Cravo has a major fire on his race car. Luckily, he was okay. We caught up with both Cravo and winner Hodgson after the run.
Just went out there, and I think something let go in the clutch, and just a whole bunch of fire up on me. And you know, I'm more pissed off about the car than I am myself, and that was a brand new car, brand new body, so we'll get it fixed and come back even stronger. So
this is the most famous drag race on the planet, and in the past, I know Bonin ran here, Garlitz, Prudhomme, Beetle, all these guys, and I'm glad to be on that list.
Next up would be the Top Fuel final round. Unfortunately, Jim Murphy in a cartoon by Hall of Famer Roland Leong would break on the burnout, giving longtime nostalgia racer Mendy Fry her first ever March Meet win. First for a female since Lucille Lee back in 1982. Mendy Fry in the single ran 5:59, driving the high-speed motorsports car owned by Tom Sheeler.
It's huge. It's huge. I've been trying to get to this level, to a car that had a chance to win when someone else didn't screw up. To come back and do a career best for me, a record best for the car, and to win the biggest race of the year, I can't believe it.
For information about the Hot Rod Heritage Series, log on to NHRAHotRodHeritage.com. Keep in mind, October 20th to the 22nd, right here at Formoso Raceway, it's the 26th annual edition of the California Hot Rod Reunion.